Thanks. Next. is next. Perfect, thanks. Thank you. What's next? That is next. What's next? Purpose next. What's next? That is next. Love is next. Thank you. That is next. That is next. That is next. Breath is next. Breath is next. Breath is next. Close next. Breath Love is next. Love is next. That's it. Maybe one more round of pull-ups. That was the holy grail of conditioning. man, that was too easy. It was, whatever. It was good. Liked it. It's a good workout. I was saying to David Whitten, who actually, I saw this workout from David earlier today, and I thought instead of doing the burpees, or instead of the push-ups, maybe you could do like a dips or double unders or five muscle-ups, crunches, you know, something other than push-ups, because it's an awful lot of push-ups. I'm not sure if it's really necessary to do that many push-ups. But anyway, yeah, it's just probably a good routine, kind of mix it up a little bit. But yeah, alright, so salute David Whitton. I'm not sure if anyone else has done this one yet, I'm sure some people will. And yeah, just keep them coming, man. Alright, thanks for watching. Peace. I'm going to bed.